Okay, now going to the interesting part, which we call rewarding Scrum Bangalore. Okay, last one. If the teams become hyper productive, can the business cope up with that kind of productivity? You ask this?
Okay, can I work in your company? Because that's where we don't have any company. Because team is doing all it. In real world, there's nothing like that. What do you say?
That can business reach together.
Okay, alright, so we talk about rewarding Scrum Bangalore. There's a lucky drop box, we shuffle it, and who wants to do the lucky drop? Sure, okay, that's one person, and that's going to be the last person from the audience who's going to do the lucky drop. I have some special people let me introduce to you. Here, you want to come over, take the first person? Sure.
JP.
Oh my God.
JP is a gift for a speaker as well.
Sure.
Sure. Sure.
Sure. Sure.
Get double the productivity and half the effort, that is how we get four times.
is just an approval.
But it was not considering the velocity point. It was basically comparison with waterfall model, what he was relating to me. I didn't consider it from like velocity or from the previous term, like blueprint.
I want to Ram contribution today was excellent.
This is the second time he won that meet.
Yes. Last time, 12th meetup is also winning. 13th is also winning.
Congratulations.
Good one.
I think that's about it. Albert will send us, everybody that's registered, about the steps to do get your 8 SU points. Normally, Albert shows.
Wait, you need 8 SU.
Oh, okay. How many of us here in this room is CSM? And also half, right? JP. You're excellent. Okay, how many of us want to go to CSP?
I have already applied.
Yes. How many of you already CSP and want to redeem it? Right? The 8 SU points will help you guys. Because to apply for a new CSP application, not renewal, application, you need 70 SU points. Okay? The 8 SU points which you are going to get by attending today is category A. That means you can accumulate till 45. Okay? Hey, you got it. Like this, every 3 months once when you attend, you get it. Okay? For renewal, it is 45 points, I believe. For renewal, 8 SU points, category A. Okay. So this is Scrum Alliance approved meetup. Okay. So that's it.
Apart from that, like whenever you go through the webinars and other things,
yes, you get
each hour you spend, like you get one.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you. And I have a special. Oh, we're not done yet.
Yeah.
We have to do the important part. Great perspective for today. Thank you for Albert. I have another important person to mention. We were trying to call this person out last time, but we have to leave for an emergency. The special mention for this person is he was there early. For regularly two of our previous meetups, and some of our volunteers were stuck somewhere, and then he was there taking care of some of our activities, helping us. That could be Balaji. Would you come forward? How are you going to do the community for the community? And vote of thanks. This is a part where we look at retrospective and speakers. So first, we look at the speakers. Thank you for all of them. Round of applause for all of them. And for the speakers that are here, I think JP, would you come and collect your small gift from us? And I think among the other speakers, the one that are here is Mr. Dubey, sir. Would you come forward, please? And it's an honor to have your presence at Scrum Bangalore. Thank you very much. Is there anybody else? Speakers that are present here, I think.
Deepak.
Hey, that's a leader. In Naples. Alright, come on in, Deepak.
No,
our friends.
Yeah.